And we're back, part 46. That said 45. That was the last one. So we're gonna head south here. Actually gonna whip out my Charizard. I could do Golbat. I'll save Golbat for a little bit, though. He'll get leveled up eventually, though. And going down here. I don't even know how many kinds of Pokemon I caught. Let me check real quick. 17? Okay. I have to get 30 to get the item. I think it's 30 or 50 to get the item finder. That won't be bad. Not like I need the item finder. I'm always full. And I've battled all these dudes in one of the other parts. Don't remember which part. But I did battle them all. And got to a Snorlax down here. For those of you who missed that part. And we'll just go down here. Item. Focus loot. And I can't remember what the Poke Flute does, besides for waking the Snorlax up. I think it awakens sleeping Pokemon that are in your party, so you don't ever have to buy awakenings anymore. So that's pretty cool. So there's Snorlax. Yeah, we're gonna have to use Charizard to kill us. We don't have to, but I'm just going to. I just feel comfortable with Charizard doing it. And we got a few chances to catch a Snorlax. It's not like this is the only one. It's every time you wake a Snorlax up. Who knows? I may capture this one. I may just do it on purpose. You know, why not? Marowak I could care less about, but this one, it's funny looking. What? Dude. I don't even know why I selected Ember. Select Slash, maybe that'll be better. Yeah, it actually was a little bit better. Seismic Toss. Amnesia, who really cares? Seismic Toss one more time. And it'll be dead. I don't know why the Pokeball missed, but whatever. It's kinda gay. Snorlax calmed down with a big yawn and returned to the mountains. More like he fainted to me, but whatever. Now, I'm pretty sure Koga's town is right here. Electricity is my specialty. So, who are we fighting? Is that a rocker? A rocker! Yes! Sent out Voltorb. Not too hard. Charizard will kill it with a dig attack, and of course, everybody's like super powerful now. Pretty big jump to me, what it seems like. And Charizard will gain the experience, he needs it anyway, no. Pull and D. He's got the Colon D face, if you look at him. Anyway, I knew Charizard would have no problem killing him. Sweet, dude. Unplugged. $725. Is this a fishing rod house? It is. Just, that was pure guess. I'm not even playing. I bet he gives you the super rod. Pretty sure it is. Yep, it is a super rod. Told you, I've played this game like a million times. I kind of know what's happening. Yeah, Super Rod's nice. It's probably my... There's... I think there might be a Golden Rod or a Great Rod or something. Super Rod's pretty nice, though. I like the Super Rod a lot. Let me check to see if there's items in here, just to make sure. I don't know. I will... cut that down. Yes, I know we're gonna have to fight you. You never know what you can catch. Life's like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. Whatever. Stupid Magikarp. Ah, yes. They make Magikarp so big on here, like he's such a huge Pokemon, and he's not. Slash him one time. And he's dead. About to use Magikarp, who cares? I don't even know why I wasted a slash on him. Seismitas could probably kill him too. As weak as that thing is. And somehow it didn't. No effect. Seismitas one more time. Awesome. Awesome. Lost it. 840 bucks. What's this item? Iron. We'll give it to Charizard. Because he needs all the boosts he can get. I said I was going to use that X accuracy a long time ago. I'll use it on when I fight Koga or something. I've never been familiar with this part of the game because I always usually quit. Right around here, when I do continuous rounds. Let's fight this dude here. Actually, I have a Moonstone with me right now. Why, are you gonna fight me with Nidoqueen and Nidoking? Or, what? Nidoramboy and probably Nidorino. Whatever, you're gay. Slash attack and you're dead. Pretty much could guarantee you that, and I haven't even played with Charizard for a while. Okay, Nidorino, who cares? Like I said, I kind of figured that's who it was. Slash attack, you're dead. Alright. Junior Trainer Boy defeated. Ow, Stoner wins $580. No items over there. Nothing over there. Who knows, could be a hidden item over there, but, like, I really care. I don't know what's in the wild right there. You know what I completely forgot about that we'll probably be doing with Safari Zone? Well, anyway, that's it for this part. I'll finish this next part up with continuing off this bridge.